dry in the summer, cool and moist in the winter. Nowhere here to find some moisture, and there's a bunch of different names depending on where you came from. Ooh. These shrubs are made up of short trees with absolutely no breeze. Most of them are on a rocky slope. That's not enough rain for trees, but that's enough space for grass to grow affecting grasslands are vegetation, revolution, biodiversity, climates, and conservation. There's a lot of precipitation. Animals that live there is something not to neglect. It's a band of reptiles, birds, mammals, insects that you protect. When you think about it, insects they disconnect, intersect, reconnect. It's all part of the grasslands and shrublands. Now you may be wondering where these grasses and shrublands come from, or maybe where to search to find them. Allow me to answer that question for you, but in the meantime I will fill the rest of the sentence with shit. It must be said that these are very likely biomes originated by anthropogenic and natural causes. Now as to where to find them, you can find them here in Canada, but also California, Chile, the Mediterranean Sea, Mexico, Australia, or some kind of crazy, and South Africa.